In this activity, you are going to see the process of convection, that is the mode of transfer of heat, in which the heat is transferred with the movement of particles from the hotter objects to the colder object. And I am going to share one activity with you. In this, I have taken the hot water, which is the colored water, and this water is the cold water. And in the previous video, I told you that hot air rises up or the hot water rises up. As soon as I am going to have this cold water in the hot water, going to mix that, the colder water is going to take the place of the hot water, and this hot water is going to move in the upward direction. And just see the video carefully how I'm going to do this. In the meanwhile, you will see that this hot water is going to mix with the cold water. You are just watching now. This hot water from the lower end is going to separate in the above the cold water section, and the colder water from the other side is moving in the downward direction. So this is the process of convection, this which the movement of particles from the hotter region to the colder region, they are moving up, and whole the water is going to convert. So that's the process of convection.